Try to remember when life was so tender and no one's left except the willow. Try to remember when life was so tender that dreams were kept beside your pillow. Try to remember when life was so tender that love was a never to remember, and if you remember, then follow.
Serious. What kind of things do you do in music class?
Just keep your ears open, Willie.
Thank you.
You got me to thinking. That was a good oldie. That was a good dance piece, too. The old days, Margaret and I used to go out practically every Saturday night. And we danced half the night through.
Can you still do it? I'd like to see you dance.
Well, maybe you will. And maybe you don't. Sure. I can still dance.
Thank you.
Go get them, cowgirls.
Thank you.
Only you didn't even say goodbye last Saturday. I haven't seen you for a week. How come you didn't say goodbye?
I don't know.
What's the use? You don't care. You flip from here to there, you argue, you fuss. You don't even...
Here! Look! I got A+ on my assignment.
Who cares?
Look, I got an A+ on my assignment.
Aren't you even gonna read it?
Who is my friend? I have a new friend. He's real nice and he makes me feel important. He is tall and very handsome. He wears a funny hat and has red suspenders to hold his pants up. I don't know why he uses a cane. He is not needed. My new friend thinks he's tough, but he is not. He talks and talks very much. We argue sometimes, but that's okay. I think he likes it. And he didn't even get too mad at me when he sat on my supper. He just says, "That's one." I don't know why. So, he is my friend, even if he does not want to be. I just wish he liked me. Elizabeth. You know, I thought it was something special what I learned from you about music. How different people can hear different things in a song. This is more than I can understand. Those teachers of yours have done a fine job in giving you a good and proper education with principles.
No, we only have one principal, just Rose.
Yeah, I guess you're right about that one. The point is, you don't seem to be the type of person to have warm feelings about an old man like me. And yet, you obviously do. How do you explain that?
Well, Sister always said you gotta bloom where you're planted. I guess that's the answer to that one.
Yeah, I guess it is, Elizabeth.
You can call me Liz, Lily.
Okay, Liz. You want another ice cream cone? What are you doing next Saturday?
So we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up.
Mr. Don Hollingsworth. And the wonderful lighting. The lighting was done by Jim Carlin and his crew.
For so many people for putting on so many hours of work. Everyone here is a volunteer, nobody gets paid. It's very much a parish show, and for that I'm grateful. For Trina, who is the dynamo and everything behind me, she is the one I would like to...
Going to the school to teach the children, when they come up to you and they hug you and they kiss you and they say you're beautiful and they say we love you, that is the reward. Believe me, every one of them here did that. So please give them a big, big hand.